Hello, everyone. Today, we're thrilled to introduce the powerful BDM8A Stereo High Power Audio Amplifier Board. Let's dive right in. The BDM8A features the Advanced Texas Instruments TPA3255 amp IC, delivering an impressive 300 watts per channel into a 4-ohm load with a DC 48-volt power supply. To guarantee exceptional reliability and performance, the BDM8A is equipped with top-notch components. The inclusion of four industrial-grade inductors effectively filters higher harmonics, resulting in pristine audio playback. Additionally, five high-capacity capacitors are employed to efficiently filter and store energy, effortlessly handling transient high power. The BDM8A's heavy heatsink, as wide as the PCB, ensures optimal heat dissipation even during demanding 300 watts full power operation. The BDM8A offers the convenience of line input, allowing you to effortlessly connect it to your audio source using the provided 3.5 mm auxiliary input cable. Connecting the BDM8A to your speakers is a breeze thanks to its convenient fence-type terminals. Its versatile features make it suitable for a wide range of applications, including audio DIY projects, home audio setups, and desktop audio systems. You can now find the BDM8A at our AliExpress shop for an incredible price of just $27.81. If you prefer a Bluetooth input option, we have the perfect solution for you, the BEA1 Bluetooth receiver and decoder. Powered by the Qualcomm QCC5171 Bluetooth chip and ES9018K2M decoding chip, the BEA1 supports an array of Bluetooth codecs such as LDAC, aptX HD, aptX Lossless, aptX Adaptive, and more. With a sampling rate of 24-bit 96 kHz and a maximum transmission rate of 990 kbps, the BEA1 ensures high-quality audio playback. Now, let's enjoy the music with the BDM8A and the BEA1. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and leave a comment. Thank you.